Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be super, super, super short. I'm just making an announcement. I just wanted to let you all know that I will be at IMATS this Sunday on April 13th in New York City. I'm so, so excited to be going again. Last year was so much fun. It was actually super overwhelming. It was my first year going, and there's just so much going on. If you guys didn't know, IMATS is the International Makeup Artist Trade Show where brands from all over the world congregate in one place to sell their makeup to you, and often it's at really heavily discounted prices, so it's a great chance to stock up and splurge and build your collection. There will be a lot of YouTube beauty gurus there. Last year when I was there, I got to meet Ingrid or Miss Glamorati on YouTube, and I was so awkward. It was the most starstruck moment I've ever had. So hopefully I'll get to see some other cool beauty gurus there, maybe some of the new friends that I've made on YouTube now that I have my channel up. And of course, if I see any of you guys, my subscribers, please, please, please come up and say hi to me. That would be so much fun to meet you guys, especially if you have been with me since the beginning and you were one of my Beautylish followers. That would be just amazing to meet you guys. And yeah, let me know in the comment bar down below if you're going to be there so I can get an idea of how many people I should expect to meet, if any of you guys live in the area. If you don't, then obviously it's a moot point. But yeah, hopefully I'll see some of you guys there, and I will catch you tomorrow for Thursday's video, which is going to be the 3-minute makeup challenge, which was recommended to me by one of my subscribers. Super excited to do that. I have wanted to do it ever since I saw it come out on YouTube. It looks like so much fun to do. So yeah, stay tuned for that tomorrow, and I will catch you guys later. Bye.